breaking news from Westerly now. Police confirm a pedestrian was killed after being struck by a suspected drunk driver late last night. Happened on Oak Street near Haswell Street just after 11 p.m. Police have not identified the victim. They have identified the driver as 36-year-old Matthew Lyons. He is charged with suspicion of DUI and is expected to be arraigned this morning in Washington County Court.